Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to add PNG in Snapseed. To add PNG on Snapseed, you will need to overlay PNG images onto your photos involving the double exposure tool. So in order to do that, open up your Snapseed application. Make sure your PNG image is saved to your device's camera roll or files as well. Now, once you open up your application, tap on the plus button in the middle of the screen. Once you tap on plus, import an image you would want to edit. This time, just select a base image and then tap on the tools button at the bottom. Scroll all the way down and click on double exposure. Now, click on the image with a plus in it at the bottom left and choose your PNG image as a layer. Once you've added a PNG image on your screen, use the pinch gesture to resize and drag the gesture to position the PNG image layer as desired on your photo. You can also rotate your PNG image according to your need by using two-finger rotation gesture. After you've done so, go to the bottom of the screen and tap on the opacity button at the bottom right. Now, increase or decrease the slider in order to blend in the PNG image with underlying photo. Also, go ahead and use the other erasure tool and select from lighten, darken, add, subtract or overlay option. Adjust the opacity slider to make the image more or less transparent. And then after you are done with it, tap on the check mark at the bottom right hand corner. Save or export your edited photo according to your preference and you will be able to add PNG on Snapseed. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will see you again in the next video. Thank you for watching.